Hello and welcome to a new animation course. My name is Nilab, and in this course, we will be learning how to rig and animate a vector character in After Effects. We will explore the process of getting your design rigging ready, and then we will go ahead and rig the character using puppet pins and a free plugin for After Effects. After that, the fun part begins, and we will go on exploring how we can create a simple and cute animation and breathe life into our character. So join me in this course and let's dive into the wonderful world of character animation.